Hello friends, a quick heads up on this Sinosmart QLED 10 inch display. You can see I have CarPlay with 5 icons, which is really great and pleasant to drive it. You see Waze, you have a great view, much better than the old resolution where you have only 4 icons and the resolution is already blown up and making CarPlay look awful. I searched a really long time how to set this up like this, and it appears that you can play around with the DPI settings or the max white in your developer options. When you raise the DPI, the resolution could change, but I managed to do this differently. You can see that I use T-Link for my connection. There it is. Behind this application, this is the famous Z-Link. I tried different versions. Here you can see I've tried this version, 4.88 and the 4.25, and both give this horrible resolution. But the good version that gives this 5-row application and the high resolution is this one. I will share the link with you in my video description, so you can download this APK yourself. It will be completely safe, but if you have any doubts, throw the APK in virustotal.com and you can see that there is no risk at all. Now for the connection, I will go back to my CarPlay right now. I'll turn off the car. And when I throw the car back on, you see I have CarPlay right away. So this is, I would say, with this application, one time out of 2 or 3, CarPlay will start off right away. The other times it will boot up in the main menu, in this car launcher, and then CarPlay can connect automatically, but that is because there is already a Bluetooth connection made with the head unit. So then you simply go to the Bluetooth settings, you disconnect Bluetooth, you reconnect by clicking on your phone, and then your CarLink will connect after all. So it's an easy fix. Just click Bluetooth, disconnect, reconnect, and go back, and you're all done. I researched a really long time to find this solution. I hope it helps. Let me know in the comments what you think about it. Don't forget to leave a like, to share this video, and to subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the very next video. Bye bye.